And good evening, Noblings. Welcome back to another episode of Brutal Legend. I'm your host, Urkel, and today we've got a side quest extravaganza. So, if you're not one for side quests, by all means, sling your rook, get out of here, and wait till tomorrow for the next episode. But first, we have to meet our good pal, fucking KG.
Hey, nice mortar cannon, dude.
Come on, man. Don't patronize me.
What, man? It's huge and cool looking. I'll bet everybody's totally afraid of it.
Look, I know the guy sent you to give me a hard time, but you know what?
You can all fuck off, because I never asked for mortar cannon duty. It's not my fault I suck.
Whoa, hey. Must be fun to punch that thing.
Well, yeah, I do like the punching.
But you aim it at the bad guys, and by the time your cannon thing hits the ground, they've already run by.
Well, how much do you lead them?
Lead who?
How far ahead of your enemies do you aim?
Man, what are you talking about?
Look, I'll show you.
Really? You'd help me out?
You just worry about the punching, I'll take care of the rest.
Oh man, this could be fun.
Okay, you keep your eye on me and keep your walkie-talkie on. When I give you the signal, you fire a mortar right at me.
But you'll...
I'll get out of the way. Don't worry about me. And you guys watch out for incoming mortars. And don't make fun of our cannoneer, okay? Okay, here we go!
Yeah, I see somebody coming. Watch how I lead them.
Dude, just tell me where they...
Fire!
Bombs away.
Okay.
Anytime.
Hit her in!
Better get the hell out of there!
Nice. Okay, I still got this.
Jeez, where are these guys coming from?
Clam bakes!
Okay, there's one. And look at these glitter fists. The one still in his service. Look at them. Oh my god.
Firing.
That's some dumb shit.
Take no prisoners.
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm the wiener, you're the bun. Come on over and let's have... Oh, hello!
Oh shit, here they come.
Incoming! This is awesome!
Suck my dick. Suck my pixie dick, you chubby. Oh, I can't say the rest of that, actually. Bit rude! Not safe for work. Is that a song over there? It is. It be.
Hit her in!
Ha! I spit on this one! Kabloosh!
Ow!
Here it comes! Bullseye!
Hit her in!
Hope they got them. Nice. GG.
They're dead. They're all dead.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, dude.
I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yes, you are. I told you you could do it.
Well, I didn't do it all on my own.
Yeah, well.
I had my awesome cannon, too.
Wow. What the fuck, man? I thought we were friends. Fuck. Sorry about that. where to next? Let's go here.
Oh, Captain.
Hey, who are we ambushing?
Bad guys. Want to help?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, I'm joining this ambush. Let's piss on this fire and get ourselves hit.
Come on, I'll let you play my bass.
Wait, okay, you guys, get ready.
What do we do, Eddie?
Bring me their head!
Get fucked, son.
I'm not too intense.
Wait.
That's what you get for passing by our campfire.
I don't think this one's going to be too long, actually. Kind of want to explore this little area, so I'll do that before coming up here. Oh, no.
There you are.
Dick. Also, it's a bit loud. I'm gonna turn it down after this round. Fucking Rasputin. Cool. So many set pieces that just don't get used. Like, the only people who discover this are people who actually go exploring. Like, you're never incentivized to come to them. It's so dumb. Concept art. 46% bullshit! I'm calling bullshit on that. Sorry, let's have a look at the tour book. By the way, I'm just going to go through these in case you ever want to pause them and have a look. Because some of them have interesting stuff to look at. Like, a lot of this is just tutorials, but some of it's kind of cool. So, by all means, pause if there's anything you want to look at. Oh no. Fucking hell. Glitter fists. Doesn't loyalty count for anything these days when the other guards abandoned General Lion White, these stylish warriors stuck with him? Of course, that was mostly due to the general lying about the benefits package. Oh dear. Fucking groovies. Hair bangers. Oh man. Ooh, Diviculus. What's a Diviculus? What are all these spoilers? I don't know. Ah, oh, chin! Oh yeah, I was gonna explore this little area here. It's probably gonna be a dragon or two. Yeah. Okay, maybe there wasn't. I know there's some stuff up over there. Hey, got one. Knew there'd be one over here. The explorer within me. Okay, this is dangerous. I'm just gonna get a... Ah! No, god damn it. Okay. okay, this is fine. This is fine. Alright, let's just head on over there.
Hey, you deserve some more weapons, what do you say?
Not yet, Jesus Christ.
Oh, you guys want some fun?
Look at
the new uniform! Oh, I wish you wore a bib, because now you got face all over your shirt.
Feels good, man. Just being out of clear, now, fuck you.
Poor deer alone, will ya?
These aren't deer. They're monsters.
They look like deer to moo. Mother of God, what's wrong with their mouths?
They've been infected by the tainted coil, taken to their labs and experimented on, tortured, injected, tainted, and then set free again. If I don't kill them, they'll spread their toxic plague to the rest of the herd. I've seen you running them down with your car.
What? I have not.
Won't you help me kill all these tainted deer?
I don't like it, but you're right. The herd needs a thinning. Part to help Mother Nature.
Where's my reward?
Wanna help?
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
Let's fucking do this, boys.
Okay, you guys, get ready.
What do we do, Eddie?
Gotta try out the circles.
Feels good, man.